How about this? Yesterday, a robot taking a swipe at this, David, and what else would you expect here at the Waste Management Phoenix Open?
Really, that robot is called L. Drick.
How's this?
And both L. Dricks have done that at 16.
How about that? Only here could that happen.